Everyone, Josh Deltener here, back with tip number 10, Nuxt Devtools. Wait, there's Devtools? They're brand new. Holy crap, that is awesome. So I will read the script, but okay. Coding and debugging a project means you have to juggle input from lots of places. Inspecting your application state and iterating quickly without switching context is crucial. When it comes to errors, there can be so many. Lint errors, type errors, HTML validation errors, JavaScript runtime errors, and both on server and client. And don't get me started on the complexities of configuration debugging properly in both Node and the browser. That's why we're building Nuxt DevTools. We've re-architected Nuxt so we can provide critical information directly from the running dev instance into your browser in IDE. And you're going to love it.